now for Jan Rutta. Back onto the boards. Palat throws it in front, and that one skipped away. Here's Hedman trying to get it on net. Varlamov stopped that. Kucherov, a reverse into the skates of Palat. Oh, here's Barzal trying to get it in front, and Ryan McDonough was lying down in front to block it. Picked up by Barzal. Takes the shot. It's off the outside of the net. Chernak check. Here's Everly for Komarov, and a great save made by Vasilevsky. Hands it off. Stamkos for Victor Hedman. Down to Kucherov, back for Hedman, fakes the shot, Kucherov to Stamkos in front, Varlamov to save, oh, what a great save by Varlamov off Kucherov. Mayfield up the wing, cut off by Coleman. Blake Coleman stops, he'll throw it to the point, fired on net by Sergachev. Letty trying to hold back Yanni Gord, Palat in to help out, moved away by Palat. Kellick up the wing, Savard kept it in. Throw it in front, point. Oh, and a chance scores. Right in point.
Down low, Pellick going to throw this puck up the wall to nobody. It's one of the few times you've seen the Islanders defense so far in this series throw the puck away. And then it comes to Kucherov, and he's so good. He's got such great vision.
Round in the Lightning zone, trying to get it in front for Nelson. Turn back. Here's Palmieri for Letty. Kyle Palmieri takes the shot, kicked out by Varlamov. Bailey for Letty to Josh Bailey. Tees it up, tipped in front, stopped by Vasilevsky, and then he robs Kyle Palmieri. It up. It's Andre Palat that hands it off. Kucherov into the net, and Braden Point crashes into Varlamov. The net comes off. Everybody's going to pile in, and Semyon Varlamov shook up, but so is Braden Point on the collision. Bailey back for Letty. Hands it off to Josh Bailey. Nick Letty to Bailey again. Bailey throws it in front. Nelson scores. Brock Nelson, power play goal. And we're tied at one.
It's no good if you don't make them pay for it. And Bailey's going to walk it down the line and throw this out. And McDonough, who has the puck on his stick, puts it on to Brock Nelson's stick. And he fires it into the net.
To the net. Holds on. He'll go to Hedman, back to Kucherov, takes the shot, blockered away by Sorokin. Everly flushes him out, so McDonough takes off with it. Played it up ahead for Cirelli, going to the net, stopped by Sorokin as he stretches out. Skipped over for McDonough, can't handle it, Clutterbuck got it out, Brock Nelson will carry it in. Nelson feeds it across, oh, and a chance for Beauvillier, and he put it off the outside of the post. Marzell on the draw was trying to sneak his way in. Pageau won it, comes back for Dobson. Noah Dobson to Jordan Everly with a shot. Everly rolled it back behind the net. McDonough going after it. Barzal is there. He's knocked down by McDonough. Got it back to the line. Rutta across for Hedman. Back for Jan Rutta. Tees it up. Varlamov off the stop. And the rebound comes for Clutterbuck. And he'll play it across for Yanni Gord. Gord fakes the shot, holds onto it, dropped it off. McDonough with a drive, kicked up by Varlamov. Put in as Beauvillier goes after it again. Rutta is there, out for Hedman. Skipped out at center, picked up by Kucherov. Kucherov circles, holds on. Now centered alone, scores! Andre Palat.
In Tampa Bay's end with Victor Hedman right up the pipe. It's not the perfect pass, but when you have a set of hands and a set of feet like Kucherov, and you could stop on a dime and buy some time, and that's exactly what he does. He attracts the attention of two players, and Barzal is not paying attention.
It back for McDonough. Up the middle, grabbed by Maroon. Patrick Maroon dropped it. Chance for Colton. Oh, what a stop by Varlamov there. It's for Pellick. Turns away from Killorn. Pellick to Pulock. In the slot. Chance Bailey got it across. Beauvillier robbed by Vasilevsky. Varlamov out to move it. For Pellick. He'll take the hit. Lightning keep it in the zone. Barclay Goodrow to the point. Scores! Jan Rutta!
He's a defenseman. John Cooper's like, finally, sloppy. You don't see the Islanders this sloppy. And then Goodrow just handles it. He lays it on a tee.
Couldn't get it to settle down to try and get a shot away. Barzal Dancing around in the corner, Barzell shoots. Vasilevskiy the save. Clutterbuck side of the net. They jam at it in front. Vasilevskiy has got it in the crease. And here comes everybody again to join the party.
He had got his stick on the way of that shot to deflect it out before it made it to Varlamov. And now it's Hedman right in front. Varlamov the stop. And another penalty coming up to the Islanders. Barclay Goodrow with a great chance. Hedman for Kucherov to Hedman. Stamkos will come up to the point. Hedman skates in, throws it through the crease. Kucherov with it, looks to the net, goes for Hedman, he'll shoot, scores!
A lot of moving parts. This is a very difficult power play to stop. And when Hedman's moving around like he is, and he's been moving around a lot tonight, he's had a lot of shot attempts.
Bailey's right in front. Barzell hands it across. Bailey shoots, doesn't fool Vasilevskiy. To Letty. He'll try a shot. That's blocked.
Two goals from defensemen here in the third period. Ruda and Hedman as Everly moves in with a backhand shot. And Barzell. Barzell scores with 3:16 remaining. It is a two-goal in Tampa. What an opportunity for Victor Hedman.